Hey, what's up? Welcome back to the PassFab channel. Today this video will show you how to factory reset your Dell laptop. If you have forgotten your Dell laptop password, this video will also show you how to reset your Dell laptop password. Method 1. Reset your Dell laptop using settings. First, click the Start button. Then select the Settings option. Choose Update and Security. Select Recovery. Click Get Started and reset this PC. You can choose to delete only apps and settings or delete all personal files. However, if the pop-up window prompts that the recovery environment cannot be found, it is recommended to try the next method. Method 2. Reset Dell laptop with PassFab for ISO. Launch PassFab for ISO. Click the blue word option at the bottom right to download the system ISO. Select the corresponding system and click Download. Wait for the ISO download to complete. When done, click the back button. Select the right wing system to mount. Once mounted, select the setup .exe file in the list to open the ISO folder. Run the setup .exe file to install Windows 10. After the installation is complete, the Dell laptop completes the factory reset. The third situation is when you have forgotten your account password and cannot use your laptop. Method 3. Factory reset Dell laptop with PassFab 4WIN key. Run PassFab 4WIN key on another accessible computer. Insert an empty USB and select it, then click Next. Wait for the USB burn to complete. Click Next to follow the guide. Back to the Dell laptop with the forgotten password. Insert the burn USB. Start your Dell laptop. Once you see the Dell logo on the screen, tap F12 to enter the boot menu. Select USB to boot. When you see PassFab 4WIN key, choose Windows 10 system and click Next. Select the account with the forgotten password and click Reset Account Password. Click Next and enter a new password. Then click Reset. After the reset is complete, click Reboot. Dell laptop password reset is complete. Enter the new password to unlock the screen. Now, you can reset your Dell laptop using the first method. That's all for today. Click the link in the description to get the software and the video. If you think this video is helpful, please give me a big thumbs up. See you next video.